Next question comes from John McGrath from TVO. Please go ahead.
Hi, Premier.
Hi, John.
The Globe and Mail is reporting today that only 16,000 businesses across the country have applied for the federal and provincial commercial rent assistance program. And I'm wondering if that relatively low level of applications means that the government, the Ontario government, will be considering any kind of measures to encourage more businesses to apply, like BC has made application a condition of any future commercial evictions.
Well, John, they opened it up last Tuesday, so it's been a week right now, and I've, you know, asked, I've begged the landlords to work with the tenants. These are struggling businesses. These are small, family-run businesses in a lot of cases, and they're hurting right now. And I've asked them and asked them and to work with them, and it's a great deal. We put over, along with the federal government, put over $1 billion to help them out. And we would take 50% of that with the federal government, and the landlord would be asked to pay the 25%, and the tenant would be asked to pay 25%, and they're just refusing to do it. Well, what they're doing is they're testing me, and that's going to be the wrong thing to do. We'll give it a few more days, and then we'll act. So all the landlords out there, you want to play hardball? We'll play hardball then, because I'm going to protect the little guy. I'm going to protect the little businesses out there that are struggling. And, you know, maybe you don't realize how it is to struggle. Maybe you don't realize when you have a family in there trying to meet payroll every single week and trying to meet their budgets, and all of a sudden COVID comes along and knocks you off your feet. It's hard enough to survive for small business owners as it is without COVID. Now with COVID, and they want to keep pushing us, well, stay tuned. You'll get what you ask for. I promise you that.